All right. Marlene.
Years ago, I started cycling around the coast of Scotland looking for a place to live. I kept coming back to the Isle of Lyng because the microclimate is so good, it never freezes, because it's dry, we don't get midges like the rest of the west of Scotland, and I love the fact that it's connected by water. All you have to do is look out of the window and there's water. We can go in any direction. It's great.
Last host in Scotland, and nature was great, but now I'm heading off to the sun in Gran Canaria. I stayed over at families, to young people, to old people, people who live alone, together. So cool to see all these different stories about home, and from Gran Canaria we'll go on a boat, on a cruise, 2 weeks to Panama.
We're flying with jet2.com. We'd just like to tell you about our friendly Onboard Together policy.